Stories are everything, aren't they? I've always been into storytelling, and it's probably something that's just grown up with my family, because my mum and dad were tremendously into their stories. And although I went into the software side and the engineering and the slightly geeky side of things, I've always in the background been writing away. And now finally, you know, I get to sort of do both, which is fantastic. When I look at the approach that I take to building a story up, I realize that in many ways, it's very much like the approach that I've learned over the years as a software developer. You've got to keep quite a lot of it in your head as you go along and understand how the pieces fit together. Stories can be incredibly powerful. We see the world and we turn it into a story, and it helps us make sense, and it really helps us have a complex understanding of other human beings and the way that they see the world, even if those human beings are different from us. They're not just important. I would say stories are the thing about being human. I hope that what people get out of my stories are humor and adventure and excitement, but I hope that they also actually get to see a world that they wouldn't necessarily have seen otherwise. I hope they get to see things from a different point of view that makes them look at the world again. We need to be able to see the world from other people's points of views. I'm Alastair, and this is me.